Alrighty. So I was debating actually streaming something else tonight, but I really like the music right now in New World. Check something real quick. Move that there. I do like how the boar are actually colored differently for different kind of zones and everything. Even the alligators are colored differently in a couple of different areas. So it's not just copy paste in the whole zone. Or all zones, so. Soups. How's my favorite soups today? I am totally heading off the beaten path. Sweet! Congratulations, Shoops! That is amazing. Oh, hi! Two! So when is the big day, Shoops? Ah, fuck. Oh, no, no, it's fine. Hey, take your time. That's a good day. That's awesome. Oh, fuck, it's a musketeer. I really don't have to deal with them. Sweet, again, congratulations. That is amazing. I hate these musketeers. Alright. Sweet. I'm actually really happy they put these really cool things in here. After you had maxed out the gathering and all that other stuff kind of things. I really like that. Actually, let me move it to Brightwood so I can go that way. Trying to collect the bait that's on these little tree bushes and stuff real quick. Get that out of the way. Alligators alone, because I really just don't want to deal with them. Oh, apparently they're not going to leave me alone though. And I'm going to set that there. Oh, fuck. I love these trees. They're really pretty trees. Had to disturb the locals, so the usual shit. Coming through the fort area, all right. Just need one more elk. There should be some around here. Really wish tracking was a little bit better in the game, but there's a couple bears over there. Yeah, alright, I know where I'm at now. There's a milk. Alright, I'll get back to making some stuff later. Those. Run out of components, gotta get some cross weave. So I'll just buy them all. While I'm here. Alright, check in my orders, because you can only have like 100. That's why I usually... Alright, bunnies. Alright, Subs. Enjoy your dinner. Congratulations again. Very happy and proud for you. Check back whenever you can. Get the fiance to watch as well. You never know. I may actually do something crazy, and instead of my usual farm up some stuff and make some stuff, I'm kinda... Let me see if there's an OPR going on.
Salutations.
Well, there's always an OPR going on, I guess. Right back at you, Subs. Enjoy your dinner. I don't want to make any of those. Maple. I do need to make maple steam, though. It's wonderful. Alright. So, typical need lumber. Alright. I love how I'm here alone. All alone. And I'm the only one gathering, like, this post. It's wonderful. Oh, I actually kind of like that background. Alright. That's actually a good question. And first time chat. I love people who are actually here and chatting for the first time. I knew getting into an OPR right now is just craziness, but I wanted to shake things up. I think I'm like one of the few that actually goes around and like chops down wood and trying to build up the base and everything. It's just... Shit. Baroness. Are we gonna go get Baroness? Would fucking own if we actually got Baroness. Oh shit. Yeah, I kind of knew they were actually gonna. Oh. Gotta love Gotta love it, gotta love it. Hey, bad dream. You're munching on a turnip. Interesting. I'm gonna go and die a lot in some OPR. Awesome. I think my favorite raw veggie is, tomatoes. Still. Yeah, yeah, I love them with lemon pepper. That's like my go-to. I'm sure you've heard me talk about lemon pepper as a seasoning. It's just salty and sweet. I love it. I'm actually craving lemons right now, and I don't have any. Salt and brown sugar. I've actually never had that. That's actually interesting. I don't have any tomatoes in the house right now, but the next time I order some, I will buy some of the grocery. I will. that. This needs infused wood. Like I said earlier, I'm like one of those few people that actually like chop down the trees and actually try to upgrade the place. I don't know if it helps any, but I feel like it helps. Jesus, dude. They are farming the respawn place, fuck. Kinda reminds me in WoW when they farm their graveyards. Okie dokie. I will be getting killed a lot, apparently. Over and over. Oh shit, the fucking beast is out. Oh, actually, people are protecting this one too. I mean, supplying this one as well. That's actually kind of cool.
Thank you.
fuck, that brute. Right? They do look like Diablo. They have summon brutes on both sides. Bad dream, you're making me hungry. That sounds amazing.
Thank you.
did horrible in that one. Aw, man. I wish I actually had, like, my small town did that as well. Well, I mean, it's not super small, but small-ish. So, like 20, I used to say 25,000 people, maybe a little, you know, a little bit more than that, but I mean, nothing as small as like the, I lived in a town and blink you miss it, it's like probably had 400 or 500 people, but up in central New York. I really kind of miss it, the really small towns that actually, like, had those type of stores where it's, like, everything's locally produced and everything. But we have our, like, I think once a month we have a farmer's market and stuff. But, yeah, so, I mean, 4,000 people is great size because it's small but not super small but not huge and stuff like that, so... Alright, what was I gonna do? I am bugged. OPR always bugs me, so... I'm gonna have to relog. Luckily, we have some okay cities within an hour or so, but I wouldn't want to be like 4.5 hours away from a place. That's a little bit too far for me, just in case anything happens. I mean, where I used to live up in CNY, we're at least about 20-minute ride to Ithaca. So, well, okay, that's actually really good though. Sorry, that's smart. I'm not a fan of city. In fact, it's weird living in town, even for me. I've always been a country girl, so... There we go. Great. It actually did take... Alright. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, honestly, it's just, let me actually move this to here. Yeah, same. I mean, I don't go out barely at all, so me just staying in a town this size is fairly okay. But anything bigger than this, it's not cohesive to my living style. So. I I'd have to actually relook up the population of this town. Yeah, luckily here there's some diverse places as well. Hey, Allie, thanks. I appreciate that. Actually, it just popped over and saw your stream while I was getting owned in OPR. I died a ton, so thanks for the raid, hon. Love it. Now I'm just ganking some trees from people. I mean, it's chill. I may actually do some more OPR, but I got tired of dying in like 2 seconds flat. I mean, a couple of weeks ago, I upgraded my gear and everything, but OPR is just a league of their own. It's just craziness. But actually, I probably should sign up for OPR. Outpost Rush is kind of like a free-for-all. Not really a free-for-all. It's a red versus blue in New World. I'll sign up and see if the weights. It's kind of just war. But there's some how can I put it? There's some builds that are just so overpowered. And plus, I suck at OPR, but I just do it just to.
Salutations.
Yep. It
Salutations.
is Outpost Russ, and then I can walk away. 7 out of 40 right now, but I also got ganked into an OPR when I was just at 7 out of 40 because someone had dropped out the previous one. So thanks, Iron Man. I appreciate that. Every little bit helps us. I tried Rushed, and it was okay. And then I went back and like a year later or something to try to play it again, and like I lost everything, so I was just like, ugh. So it's not Rust, it's the outpost is capture the outpost. There's three outposts, and it's a lot, it reminds me a lot like WoW PvP. You just get one place, you capture it, defend it. There is some really cool other stuff. You can cut down some trees, mine some ore, and things like that. Yeah, Ellie is awesome, Iron Man. They definitely are awesome. I haven't really played like Rust mod at all in a long in a while, actually. There's three outposts, kind of like forts, and there's also some other things around that can attack you. It is like 20 versus 20, roughly, kind of going on, red versus blue. There's some other stuff. You can summon a huge brute, but it literally looks like Diablo, so and it can come after you. Usually OPR fills up fairly fast, especially since the server merges here. So, I honestly, I've never played Rust with the mods or anything. So I'd have to actually recheck on that. I think I actually went to play Rust, I think they ended last year. Meaning, well, today. At the end of like 2020, sorry. Forgot it's 2022, but Like, I was playing it, Rust at the end of 2020, and I was just like, what? Where did all my shit go? But... so it is filling up fast. 15 out of 40. You'll definitely see me die a fuck ton. So I'm just going to gather some stuff up real quick while it fills up. Oh, was that why you were having some problems earlier? Gotcha. Well, I hope you get it straightened out, because I really did enjoy watching your stream. Ooh. Ouch. I am so sorry about that. Well, I appreciate the raid. Like I said, every little bit helps. Getting names out there and everything like that. Of course, Ellie. Every time you pop in here, you and Bear and other streamers, I always give a shout out. PR is filling up fast. Don't want to deal with... alrighty, let's go. So this is OPR as soon as it loads in. It is... just craziness. At least I have some really pretty loading screens. So, capture outposts, slay the enemy, score points, first team to 1,000 points win. You can also, there's other things in here. There's an undead ghost that you can kill. It takes about a group to kill her, and once she is down, it freezes the other team's points for a bit, so it's kind of cool. I think it's so cool that it dyes everybody's stuff basically blue if you're on the blue team. Because obviously I have a red colored shirt. Aww. Alright, so I'm going to show you the map real quick. These are the three forts. This is the Baroness, and you kill her and it freezes the other people's teams. This is something I haven't really dealt with, this one over here. There's obviously I'm gonna go over here because I always go to the right. There's weirdwood trees that you get that you can build up gates to the two entrances of your outpost. So, and there's some other things that you can go around and get. So right now we're just claiming this one. Alrighty. They're gonna go over there. I am gonna sneak over here. Not a lot of people, like, beef up their outpost, but it does help a little bit. Some people are on the way over here, because I can hear them. Yep. Oh shit. Jump down. The only thing I really, 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 really hate about this place, it takes forever for potions, like the, you can spam it. And it just, they still don't relay it to the game of, hey, this person's trying to heal themselves. Oof. Also switching back and forth between one set of weapons is sometimes it takes the system a bit for it to register, like they, and it's just, it's irky. These guys always, right. Scoot, scoot, run, mofo. I'm gonna have to like level up the two-handed great, not the great axe, but the two-handed great hammer, because holy shit, that thing is just, oh my god. Alright, Ellie, I appreciate it. Thank you, Ironman, I appreciate that. I don't want to spend forever, like, just outside the fort over there. And here's a NPC. Yeah, something's on me real quick. That's why I love the pylon, because I can just drop it and go. For, like, NPCs slash mobs, they'll just attack that. I'm gonna head over to where a couple of my group members are. Yeah, they're already on this one, so I'm gonna go to the moon. Ooh. Ow. Fuck! This is why I hate standing right outside. I'd just rather just try to bypass them. I am trying to earn, man. I need to update or upgrade my weapons or something. I mean, my weapons and gear are okay for PvE, but for PvP, I am sadly probably well behind where I need to be. Good lord, I swear. I don't want to, like, bottleneck, man. It's stupid. It's just like when they're camping, like, camping graveyards and, wow. It's just blurg. Alright. That's what I love about enabling drops, right? That was a nice move, I gotta admit. That was actually a really nice move. Are they stopped? Oh, okay, great. So they're not actually at the entrance anymore, so. Come on, guys. Why isn't it anyone going after the. There's also, like, no direction in here, as in. Like, hey guys, we should go over here and kill this one particular mob that freezes the opponent's core. Yep, see? Finally someone talks. I mean, I could too, but no one's gonna listen to a scrub like me. Fuck, 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 yeah. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. I have a trail of mobs behind me. There, play with that, guys. Shit. You would think so, because I love that mustache. Sweet, 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 sweet. Alright, actually I'm gonna go back over here because I know. Hopefully there is like only a two. I saw like four of my guys over there. Come on. Whoa. I am definitely gonna have to like level up two-handed great axe for PvP. But it takes so long. Fucking bow. Fuck. That is why it is a rated 18 plus stream. I cuss. Trust me, I am trying not to overly cuss how sucky I am. But I don't know, at least I admit, I completely suck at this, guys. Shit, they got her, so I'm gonna go over here. Sweet, got that one up. Someone already did the middle one. That's wonderful. I think there's something over here. Yep. I mean, I have Fortnite on my Switch, but I suck at that one too. So. And it was actually, I gotta give props to Allie. Allie was the one who told me, like, hey, you can get Twitch on your Switch. And I was just like, what? So I just gotta sign in. Because, I mean, not gonna lie, I do, like, 2 a.m. Animal, like, Crossing when the meds are taking their sweet-ass time. You could get Twitch on your Switch. There's the, oh, shit. And this is the fucking brute. Oh, hey, he's on our side, so I get to hang around him. This is the asshole that will fuck up your world if he is on the opposing side, and he looks like Diablo, and I call him Diablo just cause the fucker is just, he will wreck your shit up. So, but anyway, I didn't know that you could actually get, like, you know, Twitch on the Switch, and then so, I actually was like, fuck yeah. And sucking together just reminds me of my college days, and I'm not gonna talk about those days. Oh shit, they got their own fucking brute. Fuck that shit. Hi, Fallen Angel. Welcome to the... Dax is gonna get her shit rolled in, like, a second. Oh, fuck. There you go. Just, yeah. So welcome to the I suck at PvP, guys. The new world. Fuck that brute. Fuck that brute. And fuck that brute. Alright. What does this... it needs wood and rawhide. Oh fuck, rawhide's actually kind of hard to get. I love healers. Yes, I do. Yep, I got into streaming because life is hard right now, trying to make ends meet, and streaming was pretty much the only thing that made me happy. Met Allie, and Allie has actually surpassed my lame ass. Allie is doing so great, I am so proud of them. Like, beyond words. So, Allie knows all the ins and outs and everything like that, so a lot more than I do. I should actually research how to, like, do all the really cool things that Allie does. Oh shit, someone rezzed me! Fuck! Fuck. Sorry, bro. I love you for rezzing me, but I suck and I was distracted by saying that Allie was cool. Yep. I had made a post, honestly, it was just like, Jesus Christ, I should not res here. Or maybe if I res, I could run it, yeah. Anyway. Oh no, you're fine. I answer all three, Sparkbook. So you will not offend me by calling me he, she, or they. I do prefer they. But, honestly, I answer to all three, so you're good, hon. Okay, I'm gonna go to the one in the middle. Oh, fuck, that's gonna be hard to get by. I love meeting new people, too. So if you like to see me die a lot, I'll be more than happy. Just, you know, give me a follow. And it's, I definitely die a shit ton. I should just, it's a mutual death. Oh my gosh. Alright. Let me see here. There's a lot of people over here, a lot of people over here. Let's go over here and see if we can stop them. Aw, oh, fuck, that brute's over there, though. Hey, Mrs. Fallen Angel. Thank you for lurking. I appreciate it. Well, trust me, it definitely, we love it. Every little bit helps. And y'all guys, be sure to follow Allie if you're not already. They are awesome. I always enjoy their streams. What side is he on? I don't want to get too close. I don't even, like, that's the thing, Allie. Like, I need to actually look up all the commands and, like, I'm super jealous that you have all those sounds on yours and everything. I need to actually look up, because, I mean, I love Stream Elements, but I actually still do the Twitch. How I stream is still with Twitch Studio. So I'm still learning in and out of it. I never really honestly expected the stream channel to be even active. Because, I mean, the post that I did, I honestly thought that it would just die in user sub. But the Imgur family, they stepped up, and I fucking love it. So... Voodoo! How are you, sweetheart? How's your night going? I am getting my shit wrecked left and right. An outpost rush. Ah, oh, the Baron. Oh, I'm gonna help my bro out here. Come on. Here you go, bro. Get that shit. Awesome, awesome. Last couple days were pretty good. Today was actually, to be honest, a little bit rough on me. So I've got to definitely kind of make a couple big decisions. So, Karen filter? What? Interesting. Oh shit. I don't know if that's a good bear or a bad bear. That's a good bear. Yeah, you can also summon bears in here. Just like with the brute Diablo bullshit things. You can also... Oh, get in here with those things. Alright, come on. None? Oh shit. What do I have? I have leather on me. Well, thank you, Iron Man. I really do appreciate that. It's just... After losing my job earlier this, little bit back, it's just, finances are tough, one thing after another, that whole bullshit, so, life is life. Adulting, man, if I knew at the age of like 13 how much adulting actually sucks, oh my gosh, I would not rush to actually... You know, hurry up and, you know, try to grow up and stuff. My god, this guy. Yeah, hit him off of the pass, dude. What the shit? Y'all just broke the shit. What the fuck, man? Thank you. I appreciate that. That was definitely I when I talk about the rough spots that I'm going in my life, I am not asking for anything like that. But thank you. I appreciate it. Every cent that is ever given to me whatsoever goes all to my bills. So I appreciate it. And Voodoo Billy, you know the rules. If anyone subs or donates or does the bits, you know my rules. Just to educate anyone else, my rules are if I actually have it nearby, people get to choose between 1, 2, and 3. Alright, I will I'll drink some tea. How about that, Voodoo Billy's? I have, basically, I started a thing where, let me get into here and get this back up. Sorry guys, distracted. I will actually take shots on, of whiskey, because that's what I have nearby, for any subs, any donations, or any bits that are done during my stream up to certain amounts of shots, of course. I don't want to get alcohol poisoning. So, I have tea that is actually nice and cooled off. So as soon as I get to a place where I can actually stop for a second. Oh, they got the fucking... They brought... This guy is a huge asshole, and hopefully he just resets. Good. Reset. I don't have chocolate milk! Oh, and chocolate milk is such a weakness for me too. Alright. Here is to Voodoo Billy. I have some tea. I'm gonna sneak over here real quick. Not try to fall off. Drink some of this. Ah, jasmine tea today, guys and girls. Jasmine tea is where it's at. I think I have some almond milk because I'm lactose intolerant. So, and I do actually have some powdered Nestle stuff I think my dad had given me before he passed away. So I actually could technically make some. I just don't have any pre-made. Sparkbug, you do not have to at all. It was just something that I started, I think, on New Year's. Thank you. There you go. So, thank you. I appreciate that. And, of course, you get to choose whiskey or water or tea, because that's all I have near Bobby. So, tea. All right, more jasmine. All right, here it is. I can drop this, and I can do it. Oh, that is so good. Oh, shit. Shit. Those things are killer. And those big round boulders are actually come from the brute, guys. So that brute is an asshole. Yep, that brute right there. God, I love healers. Alright, anyone down? Anyone down? Nope. Okay, good. Perfect. Healers make the world go round, just like... Oh, man. Ow. Dude, jasmine tea is honestly, it's awesome. I love it. Just like with matcha tea, I'm about to die. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Did someone get me? Nope. No. Fuck. What else teas? I have... I will do at the outpost. I have a lot of teas that I got. But tonight it is jasmine tea. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Ow. Ooh, that was a close one though. That was definitely a close one. Not gonna lie. I still did absolutely fucking horrible, but Butterfly PT is great. Interesting. Thank you for that. I've never heard of that. Go back up here. I'm kind of actually having fun doing the OPR with y'all guys, so I'm gonna go sign back up.
Salutations.
Oh wow, it's already at 29 out of 42. That's awesome. Already? Damn. Okay, that was fast. Awesome. No problem, Iron Man. And it was great meeting you, so if you're still, you know, lurking around, that... Aw, of course. So, thank you. I appreciate it. And keep on lurking, or if you need to go, completely understandable. It was a pleasure to meet you. Much love, much love. That is, you know, I always try to sign out with, you know, I love y'all and everything like that. So, no problem, Allie. I mean, I was lurking on yours earlier when I was doing chores and eating, so. Oh, awesome, awesome. Great, great, great. I appreciate that. War were declared. Alrighty. I always get blue team. I don't know why. There we go. Match started. Duck brings the love. I love it. I appreciate the love. I actually know Marabu. Oh yeah, that's right. There's weird shit that can't actually happen during outposts. That it's ours. Just need a few more. Doesn't need wood. I still have some. Oh, there you go. Great. rate they are getting, or... Shit, that was impressive by them. And thanks for all the new follows, guys. I do appreciate it. Alright, making sure everybody's okay over here. We've got to go back to the fort because we have some invaders. Fuck, fuck, fuck. No, 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 no. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Fuck. Oof. Thank you, the cutest critter. I appreciate that. I appreciate everyone who watches, lurkers included, everything like that. So every little bit helps. So thank you, and definitely rest, okay? Awesome, and I appreciate that, Ellie. That's why I love you, girl. Shit, they are out in force. That is definitely something the world, I think, needs more love in it. That and puppies and kittens. Oh, fuck! I am running my ass off. No, guys. I have seen this porn and it is not good. That many on me. No, no, no. I'm going over here. Thank you, I appreciate that. Fuck, I got an NPC. I got like a mob on me. Bad tree. Alright, let me try to go over here. Oh hey, there's a person over here. I'm gonna see if I can, if there's anyone at Seoul. Are we playing Duck Duck Goose? Oh hi! How are you? You just gonna stand there? I mean, you're gonna kill me no matter what, because I suck at this, but hi. What? Pylon, why are you shooting at the door? Seriously. Pylon. Oh shit, the fucking summoned bear, that's what you're shooting at. Alright, gotcha. Right? Oh, shit. Poop away. No bear. No bear. No bear! Bad bear! Alright. Okay, that's a brute that's on our side, so I can get near him. You get him, brute. You get him. Get him, Bert. Oh, shit. Okay, bad dream. I will be here getting owned, as usual. Killed by Smarkablurk. Actually killed the Baroness, it looks like. almost at that one, so I just need one more tree. Great, someone actually already got it. Perfect. I'm gonna go get these two ore things real quick. Oh, they already have that? Alright. So we already got that. We just need leather. Oh, I actually should just pay attention to my tracking, because, you know, that would, you know, smart person would do that. Got 15, and I got that. Welcome back, Bad Dream. Interesting. Oh man, I was actually trying to get enough to summon a big brute. Actually store this stuff, and I'll sign back out for OPR because it's actually been kind of nice. Kind of wish they had higher item level gear. Not gonna lie, but
salutations.
All right, 19 out of 40. I'm just gonna AFK, guys, like for 20-30 seconds. Make sure that my cat has her nightly food and water, and I'll be right back. She is munching down. Oh, I am so sorry. I try to do it as lightly as I can. Next time I'll start muting myself when I put on the headset. I am so sorry, Voodoo. No, it's definitely mine. I mean, I said actually, there's a little mute button on my headset that I can just push, and I'm lazy, I guess. Gotcha. Well, I will still try to definitely mute from now on. Hi, kitty. Yes, you got food, didn't you? OPR is going fast. Kitty, go eat your food. Oof. Oh, hey! Are you off of work, Pharmaco, now, or soon to be? I'll take the F as in your back still hurts and so you're laying down? Ooh. Ouch, hon. Oh, fuck. They got that one, so I'm gonna take all my resources elsewhere. Yeah, oh, I've died so much. Puck me when you get home and I'll join Discord and you can tell me what's going on if you want or not. Get away from my buddy. I'm so sorry to hear that, hon. That guy nearby, I'm gonna go elsewhere. I think everybody prefers that bad dreams, not gonna lie. Thank you. Okay, what's a different cannon I was working on? Okay, so it's almost over. What the hell, man? Yeah. Ah, that's why.
Salutations.
So basically, whoever gets that Meeba that I just got, stand on the opposite of everybody.
Wait. I'm visiting my couple houses real quick before the OPR takes off. kind of like how they did this, the whole blue meeting the little, like, big circle and everything. It's kind of cute.
Thank you.
I do like how some of the resources fairly respawn fast here. So I don't have to go too far for it. At least these guys are actually talkative this time, so that's cool. Oh shit, that's red. Okay. Does this need to be repaired? Nope, okay, good. Thank you. 8 more. Sorry, I'm doing little trips, guys, because I found out, way earlier OPR that just going through and having a shit ton of stuff on you is just a gift to the other team if I get killed. So that is why I'm doing little rushes of supplies, basically. Welcome back, Formicode. Just give me a second and I'll jump in. Hey, there you are. Obviously, I'm streaming, so. So you had to go back to the dock because of your back? Is that okay to talk about, or we can talk about something else? Oh, shit, dude. Yep. Oh, fuck, dude, and that's after, well, I don't want to go into particulars, but that's after even your service. I'm just going to say it and leave it at that. Oh, fuck. Well, I am so sorry. So, dude, I wish opiates work on me, but I am glad they work on you. That's good. That's good. Well, I mean, I don't want to advertise where you work or anything like that, but I'm hearing from at least that division of that certain type of company that y'all have a great supervisor slash boss, so I'm really happy for you. That is amazing. That definitely helps. I mean, there is, I mean, you know my story, there's been many times it's like, I like the work, it's just the boss. You know? Right. So, but I am enjoying OPR shockingly today. I got my ass completely handed to me several times, but I decided, like, well, you know what, I'm going to breach out and show something different. So, right? I mean, it's some of these guys are just like one-shotting me, and I'm like, okay, listen, I know I recently updated my stuff. I'm not that much of a weakling, but fuck. Oh my god, yeah. I totally get it. Right? Man, 10 years, so I must have just met you shortly after you got out of the services. Wow. Or so. Yeah. That is crazy. Okay. Got that. Alright, so this one actually just needs wood. I'm actually enjoying this part of OPR. You know, I don't score great, but I'm helping. And I really do just like it. I'm like, fuck it. This post has been, like... Yeah, there's like two people that have just completely, like, helped this place immensely, and I'm just doing short runs. I just got through explaining to my lovely streamers, who, by the way, shout out again to Sparkbug Alley, who, you know, did the raid and added more viewers to me for new people to watch me and laugh at me, so I love it. And Ali is, you know, definitely amazing. So, but I really just, I'm sitting back doing small runs because, you know, I've been that person that had a shit ton of stuff on them and then got like one-shotted until the, you know, the enemy gets it and I'm like, oh yeah, fuck that shit. So, but... I don't think I need any more ore, but I'm gonna grab some just in case. And then I get to get more trees, but blue team is actually definitely... They keep putting me on blue team, even though I think it's hilarious because, I mean, I'm wearing a red fucking tunic. But it's so funny because then they're like, no, you're gonna be on blue team, blue team, blue team, blue team. And I'm just like... Okay, I mean, it still looks good as blue, but whatever. Yep. Not sure how long I'll keep streaming, but I do want to talk to you after stream, so.
Okay. Yeah, I'm probably not doing that for much longer.
Okay, then I will I'll probably talk to you tomorrow then about it. Or sometime. Yeah, I mean Yeah. No, it's nothing. It's just I was gonna talk to you about some stuff, but honestly, you can wait till tomorrow.
Okay, or, you know.
Oh, yeah, that is true. I could ping you. Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely, definitely. Go get some food, bro. Mm-hmm. Thanks, and I'll ping you when I'm done, see if you're around. If not, it's cool.
Okay,
alright, take care, hon. Get well. Ooh, I don't like it when it does that. There we go.
Salutations.
Can't think. Just, I'm gonna go over here. I should have actually went here first. Real quick, check on something. Jesus Christ. Nope, 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 nope. Fuck. awesome. Fucking brutes, I swear. Jesus Christ. Okay, ladies and gents, I'm going to go ahead and call it a stream. I'm probably going to finish up with some minor things around here, but I am going to take some meds and chill, things like that. I appreciate everyone who's watched. Thank you again, Allie, if you're still around for the raid. I appreciate that. Everyone have a wonderful rest of your evening, or morning, or wherever you are in the world. I love y'all dearly, and have a wonderful tomorrow, okay? And thanks for catching me, and hopefully I will see y'all soon again, okay? Take care.